I can't go back to the Institute. I can't stay here, but I'm a man of resourcefulness. I'll make my way. Just let me go. Hasn't there been enough bloodshed? Think about poor Mr. Sullivan.
You're going to stand trial. And these people are going to have justice.
Lord knows you've got plenty to answer for.
Trial? Please. You know how these people feel about synths. I won't be stuck in a prison while they gloat. This is my city. My.
Holy shit!
You brought this on yourself!
Bruh.
Yeah, I'll let you take this one. Ow. Whoa, 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 over there.
Okay, I have self-advised. I can't say McDonough didn't deserve worse, but without a mayor, the city council will be next in line to pick up the pieces. Let's hope they do a better job. I don't know when people are going to be ready for another mayoral election. Not going to be soon, that's for sure. But at least now Diamond City will finally have a city.
Oh, the mayor is dead? This is not good.
As I'm sure you know all too well, I haven't always been the best